my name's Steve Mulcher. I look after the digital department here at 34 Snap. Today we'll be shooting with Rob Oades, photographer for House of Holland. We've always used Capture One software at 34, right from the early days of Capture 3 through to the latest offering of version 8. Today we'll be shooting at Snap, which is the studio arm of 34. Spread across four floors and over 15,000 square feet, Snap Studios offers four individual spaces with both Cove and Lifestyle Studios, along with a huge rooftop overlooking Shoreditch Park. Capture One Pro 8 uses the full potential of the new Mac Pro's dual D700 CPUs, utilizing OpenCL technology to massively increase tethering speed and processing of large RAW files. With a new session template, we can save time by launching a new session with our standard folder structure. All the folders are already created and we are ready to shoot to the test folder within seconds. This is especially great for catalog shoots with large numbers of folders. Here the photographer wants to see the image as a black and white. The digital operator is quickly able to generate a black and white style. This is helped by the new grain tool in Capture One Pro 8. Here, choosing the silver rich preset, giving a true black and white feeling to the shot. Photographers often want to shoot with multiple camera systems within the same session. Shooting with the Canon 1DS Mark III, you can see the images coming into Capture One 8 with almost no delay. Improved caching of thumbnails means even really large capture folders can be scrolled through without any lag, making rating and selects a much more fluid experience. The Clarity tool in Capture One Pro 8 now has a natural selection. The digital operator shows the before and after by alt-clicking on the tool reset button. As you can see, natural gives a much softer effect. Clients and art directors love using Capture Pilot on the iPad for rating and checking progress of the shoot. This gives the photographer space to work without the whole team huddled around the monitor. Here, Rob uses the iPad mini attached to his tripod to check lighting, saving the need to walk over to the monitor and keeping the shoot flowing. Massively increased processing speeds means TIFFs can be delivered on set rather than JPEGs. A new and very useful feature in Capture One Pro 8 is the Ignore Crop checkbox, allowing an entire folder to be processed with and without crops.